I'm a senior midfielder from Virginia Beach, Virginia.
And I'm Anna Madden, and I'm a senior forward from Silver Spring, Maryland.
So the first question is, Anna, where do you spend your flex points?
I would say I spend most of my flex points at Aromas, getting coffee and little treats to keep me full throughout the day. Where do you spend your flex, Taylor?
I spend mine at Domino's getting a thin crust pepperoni pizza with extra pepperoni.
Okay, the next question is, which teammate do you prefer to room with on road trips and why?
I prefer a room with Sam Corden because we always have great heart-to-hearts and great pillow talk. What about you?
I roomed with Christina Pops many times, and we have some good heart-to-hearts too. Some good times in our room together. And we like to study.
Which roommate do you prefer to not room with?
Well, this year I roomed with Rachel, and she got the whole team sick after, so she's my least favorite right now to room with.
Rachel's also my least favorite because I got really sick after room with her too.
What is your favorite Tribe soccer memory?
My favorite memory is running CAAs our freshman year on my birthday. What's your favorite memory?
My favorite memory is when we went to Tennessee and we went whitewater rafting as a team, and it was a lot of fun. And Taylor fell off the boat.
Where do you see Karen in the future?
Well, I know she wants to go to PA school, and then hopefully I can go to her if I have any problems with my body. Where do you see Emery in the future?
I see Emery with a lot of kids and probably being like a broadcaster news anchor. What's your most embarrassing Tribe soccer moment?
Okay, so it was in the weight room and we were doing overhead squats with the bar in our hand, and it was freshman year, and I guess I'm still really weak, but I was trying to do a squat with it in my hand, and I tried to go down and I fell over because I couldn't do it, and I started crying. So that was the most embarrassing Tribe soccer moment. What about you?
Well, not too long ago, my roommates and I were missed the bus to go to practice while watching Law & SVU, so we had to take a taxi to practice. But it's really funny now, but not at the time.
Okay, show us your go-to dance move or sing your go-to karaoke song.
Well, my go-to dance move is a little something like this. What's your go-to dance move?
Well, Emery and I sang a duet 2 years in a row on the bus, and it's the song that goes... Oh, yeah. Remember all the things that you and I did first? And now you're doing them with her? Remember all the things that you and I did first? You got me like this. Oh! That's it.